Yeah.
Is it recording? It is? Okay. Well, you can go away now. I'll get shy doing this in front of you. Even though I'm going to be doing it in front of millions of people on YouTube, but... Hello! I'm Kylie. I'm here in North London. And the other day, I saw the film... I think it's called The 4 Minute Mile, about Roger Bannister and how he broke the sub... What's it called? The sub... The word for it, the sub 4 minute mile. my boyfriend's dancing in the background. And I was so inspired by that. I thought it was incredible. And I think it, well, I don't know how long I thought it would take me to run a mile, but I just did it today. Anyway, I'll tell you about that in a minute. But so since then, I thought, I want to run the 4 minute mile. How long is a mile? How long will it take to run a mile? I don't know, but that's what I want to do. So I went out yesterday with this little pedometer thing. Let me show you 1 second. I'm coming back. Stay watching. Right. This little thing. Every time you run or bounce up and down, I think, it records something. Except I think it's for walking and not for running. And... Can you go away, please? He's distracting me. So I managed to run what I think was about 1,000 metres is a mile? I don't know. I managed to run half of a mile, and then I walked the other half. So that was yesterday. And then today, I took my mobile phone, and I decided to time myself with my stopwatch. But every time the screen went black, the stopwatch stopped. So I had to keep checking it every time I was running, like every 5 seconds. So I think I probably wasted a few seconds here and there. So I added on another minute at the end of my run, and that came to 8 minutes and 27 seconds. Well, it came to 7 minutes and 27 seconds, but I added on a minute for all the times that this might have stopped. So I thought, oh, that's, you know, I only have... to cut off half and I'll be at the 4 minute mile. Anyway, okay, the current mile record holder is held by Hisham El Gerouj, who set a time of 3 minutes and 43.13 seconds in Rome in 1999. That's, you know, almost 10 years ago, and it hasn't been broken since then. The current woman's record holder, this is from Wikipedia, the Russian Svetlana Masterkova has a time of 4 minutes and 12.56 seconds. So, I've got quite a way to go, but I reckon that the ordinary average runner who's not training for the Olympics can do a lot more than we imagine we could. We think that we have to be like in this great training, do all this amazing stuff. I bet a lot of us could... give those record holders a run for their money, so to speak. So I was on some forum yesterday looking up what women normally run. If most kind of beginners, they're saying anywhere between 10 and 14 minutes for a mile. People who are in track meets and constant training, they're doing, they've said anywhere between 6 and 9 minutes. So... I'm about 8.5, somewhere between 7.5 and 8.5 minutes. So I would like to see how well I can do, or how long it takes me to get anywhere close to 4 minutes and 12 seconds. And what will happen to my weight and my... Well, I don't think anything would happen to my height, would it? No. I don't think I'll be growing. Maybe all that hard pounding on the ground might squash my bones together. I might shrink at the end of this training. Oh no, I bought some MBTs, Maasai Body Trainers, Maasai Body Technique. They're amazing, but I've only just got comfortable walking in them, so I'm using my normal Nike, however you say it, trainers at the moment. So, I've got waist of 27 or 69, depending which metric thing you're in. Hips, 78. Or, I don't know, that's crossed out, so I don't know. Chest, 34.5 or 88. Shoe, well, that's really irrelevant. And I weigh 63 kilos, I think. Oh, I have my scales. One second. Stay there. Come back. Okay, I'm back. Right, at the moment it's on 0.5, so I have to take 0.5 off. So, blimey, is that right? Maybe if I take my jumper off, I won't weigh so much. Okay, oh, it's on 1, I have to take 1 away. Okay, so at the moment it's on 11, so I'm on 10, which is about 63. So let's see how long it takes me to get close to 4 minutes a mile and see if it affects my body shape in any way. And let's see all you other women out there how you can do. But anyway, I'm off to Spain tomorrow, so I don't think I'm going to do much training then. And then it's Christmas and New Year, so I don't know, this might take longer than than I'm imagining. So let's see what happens. Alrighty, I will record next time I do a run. Ciao. Honey? Babe?
Yeah.
How do I turn... Can you turn it off?
I will turn it off.
I need to learn how to operate it for next time. Thank you.
That's it.